Tonight, a California lawmaker wants to ban 147 members of Congress who voted to overturn President Biden's election victories in Arizona and Pennsylvania. The lawmaker who authored the resolution says the ban is necessary to protect the sanctity of our democracy.